There were no role models. It didn't matter. I was built different.
Why is being different frowned upon by the majority? The majority aren't where they want to be, but for some reason, they still want you to be down there with them. You should be proud to be born with something off-center. Something different from the rest. You should be glad you have a mind of your own. To have the courage to never follow a path that was paved for you, but instead choose to pave your own.
You are different. That is your greatest power. Don't you ever forget that.
I don't fail. I win or I learn. That's the difference.
To most, failure is the end. It's an excuse. To me, it's a lesson. It's fuel to my fire. It's motivation to be better next time.
I don't see things like the rest because I don't want to live like them. I learn from the best and I outwork the rest. I notice what the majority do and I do the opposite.
They tell you good grades lead to a good life, but real life requires more than that. It requires self-education and self-awareness. Real growth doesn't come from grades. It comes from within. If you want to be like the majority who are not happy where they are in life, that's easy. Just do what they do. Focus on getting a safe education that leads to a safe job. Watch TV like they do. Avoid all self-development and you're set for life. It won't be a happy life, but it will be an easy one. Easy in the sense that you'll never challenge your true potential. But in reality, much harder because you have to live with that inner knowing. The knowing you never reached that potential. On the other hand, you can choose different. You can choose to throw that story away, drown the excuses, and burn the limitations.
Your results in life are a direct reflection of your choices. If you want better results, make better choices. Make different choices.
Learn different, work different, consume different, believe different, and you will become different.
No role model, no matter, I am built different. No silver spoon, no matter, I am built different. No handout, no matter, I am built different. No fancy education, no matter, I am built different. No easy path, no matter, built different.
Whatever happens, I soldier on. However dark it gets, I know the light is always on within.
I don't focus on where I am or how hard it is right now. I focus on where I'm going and how much better it will be when I get there.
I am built different. I don't complain about what I don't have. I am grateful for all that I do have, and I'm always hungry for more. Built different.
When challenges come, I don't get scared because I'm prepared. I put in the time. No obstacle can stop me. Nothing will get me off track. I'm laser focused, locked in on my goal. Nothing else matters. Grow, grow, grow.
I put in the time. I put in the grind. I decide how far I go. Settle for average? Ha ha! No, 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 no!
My only focus, to grow. Grow me, myself, my results, to become better. Not better than others, better than yesterday. Greater every single day.
I don't make excuses. I get my head down and work. The harder I work, the luckier I get.
I bet on myself. The only safe bet. I work different. I learn different. I am built different.
I built this mindset. This didn't happen overnight. It took sacrifice. It took years. It took blood, sweat, and tears. But I shook it all off and kept moving forward because I knew one day, all the work, it will all pay off. Maybe not immediately, but absolutely and definitely.
The proof is always in the pudding. And you can never fake quality work. You can't fake results.
Setbacks will come. Keep working. Obstacles will be everywhere. Go through them. Don't stop for anything.
Challenges are everywhere. Find a way. There's always a way.
No excuses. Work, learn, win. That's all there is. Dedication to learn, desire to work, and persistence.